Yeah, I hope so. God bless him for that.
We did ours yesterday, right?
Yep.
That's what Big Mike and I are saying.
Heading on to the Mountain to Sea Trail.
Water down there.
Off of Irvine Boulevard. Thank you. Oh, there's one.
Where? Oh, yeah. Where?
Right on the directly right.
Where is it? It's a bag.
Oh, is that a bag?
Huh? No, they were all over the rooftops.
You know what? I get that feeling.
That whole railing was covered in them.
Huh. Well, they're out feeding.
Yeah, maybe they don't. Look, there's one right there. Maybe they don't show up until a little later. Anyway, I think that's one right there. And there were tons of them. I mean, all of this was covered in like female vultures, you know, smaller ones.
Oh, I thought maybe you could see their pooches.
No, they just didn't have, they were half the size.
Okay. Newport Back Bay. It's the very back of it. We're going to ride parallel Back Bay.
Go rock form. That's team rock form.
It is.
Woohoo!
Team. Oh. Come on. Becomes the team of the tween prodigy.
Yeah.
Tween prodigy.
Yeah. Friend. Downshift.
Good job. He's not going to downshift, he's powering up.
You left your lead out, man, way back. Good job.
How are you?
Good, how are you guys?
Good, thanks.
I thought we were going to go slow through there.
We did. There's Mike.
I barely
Monty.
Perspired.
Big Mike. My boyfriend. GT.
Oh, more of them.
Hey, nice mount.
Yeah, is that cool?
It is cool. I didn't realize you had that on there.
What?
He needs a laser pointer.
And Terry.
Good job, Terry.
You lost time on the group today.
There's all of us. And there's that. Nice job.
Thank you.
Alrighty, go, go, go. Newport Beach, California. Land of the free, home of the rich.
Yeah.
We're on the wrong ship.
Go home and you start researching and find out that there was something that you blamed it on that was made by an actor or something like Brewmeister or something. With something to, I don't know, open up the whatever, I don't know. And it already had it on there.
Wow.
So they had already put that to, you know, to make it faster,
oh, wow.
Right?
Even though the guy,
well, and then we got following him Tuesday. We wanted to come back to him.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
They're a shop manager, took it around the block, he came back, and they went to the corner and talked for a minute.
Yeah.
And
that
old man Bell came
that out. That Conago's single speed.
Huh?
It's a single speed.
What?
That Conago. Single speed.
Oh.
Like a taxi?
I think it matters.
It's like, what? Why would you ride a single speed?
Yeah.
Thank you.
larger boats. Crafts. Junior yachts. You know how those last 20 miles are just kind of a beat down?
Alright, you're here now.
Right.
You aren't trying to fill that hole.
I could do 20 miles. I could do not more sessions. In about 20, 23 days.
I'll be a lazy dog.
Okay. We'll go up to the ocean back.
Oh, cool. See ya.
Fun ride.
Okay, here's the ride ritual. You come in the ride, and save ride.
and let it upload to my Garmin. And once that happens, from my Garmin, sometimes it doesn't work, but from my Garmin it uploads to Strava.
I'm going to bring your plate, so I'm going to put it in my backpack.